Meantime, the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College came alive Friday with jazz sounds from students of the college as well as invited guests. This is the second time the college has staged SALCC Jazz. Let's take in some of the day's enjoyment.
We are mindful that we have a large number of students here who have a wealth of talent, and it is really good that we have an opportunity for them to showcase their talent. And what we're having so far is really, really good. And make sure you're all right. I'll take care of you. And in particular, you would have noticed that there were some students from the Anseri Infant School, a choir made up of, I think, about 20 or so persons, all aged between 6 and 8. The whole idea here is that if we can nurture that talent from that age and we bring it up, it would mean that by the time that they get to be 15, 16, 17, that you have mature talent. And so when these are the kinds of persons who can easily make it on St. Lucia Have Talent or, you know, St. Lucia Idol, those kinds of shows, because while we are happy when we see persons from overseas perform at such high levels and we think that we can do it. It is simply that we have not nurtured the students from small. So things that they will probably be learning from now, how to stage presence, how to deal with the audience, you know, those kinds of things, diction, those kinds of things that if you pick it up from now, then when I say now, I mean from a young age, then when they get to be older, they already have those skills, and now they're working on other skills for entertainment and so on.
Saint-Louis,